Can't really go forward because it's still technically nighttime. They'll be done with research soon, which is nice. Oh, engineers can now break doors. Well, we're right by a door. Let's break it down. Oh, hey up, mate. Facing particular dangerous breach, it is best to pull your men back to safety and wait for an opening to strike. What's the button to do that? It's S, right? Yeah. What a whopper. Wake up, get your shit out of your pants and move. Run. Get him, boys. Beat his ass. She baited me. Nice. Oh, supply crates are so good! Help him out with that, man. No? I don't have to worry. Do I have to worry about the monsters going into these side areas? I hope not, because that would really suck. We'll be back. You guys will hold. Left four thoughts. So yeah, I'm coming. Oh, we can upgrade the generator? Oh, right wall's fucked. Please hold. Yes! They're repairing it. Excellent. Hey boys, how you doing? Fedora, John? You alright? Can leave a normal builder here. Why don't we use the lab? I will. Calm your tits, my man. I just gotta make sure we don't die first.
Hmm.
There we go. Continue our exploration into that area. I need to really start also building up these back walls here. We can now send expeditions to the surface. Oh, that's pretty sick. Oh, we need those gas masks, bros. I don't have any of those yet. Oh, generate. Oh, that's shaking. That scared me. You stay there. Oh, hello. Engineers and civilians can protect comrades in the squad with shields. To use shields, you have to press Q. Squeals? Okay, good job, Weaver. Will they not do it automatically? Tools, shields, molotov cocktails, and mines will produce faster. The cost of future technologies will reduce by one blue flask. Walls will become 5% stronger with each. Oh! I feel like both of those are really good. And with each tech, does that also backtrack to the techs we've already done? I'm gonna go with the tech. But you're making shields. I don't have enough stuff for that. Yeah, you're making shields. Okay. Oh, you're here. Excellent. I need you. He's skinny, but it's okay. And it takes a while for them to build these shields, huh? So if I'm correcting right, then every 7 days is when the big monsters were hit. That's what I'm thinking, because it hit after the 7th day, so like a week has passed. I left them. We got tons of guys by the right wall. Left wall, however, I'm worried about. Oh, field kitchen? Okay. Steve, an engineer here. Yeah. Oh, dude, you're silver level? Look at you. Is the stamina back? This game's fun, but also rough. I have one shield I can use. I'm out of freaking stuff. Help him out, will you? And you, build some more shields. Yeah. Oh, that can't be good. I don't think that's a good at all. Do you make guns? Oh, you do make guns. Oh, now we got these guys. Cool. Why are you back here by yourself? Hold up, let's get some food by killing these guys. People just die? Wow. 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 Those are my best guys. Just got one shot by whatever the hell that was. Fucked up. Already? Oh no, that wall over there. Don't fall. Okay, they're repairing up. Cool. Mm-hmm. That fool's destroyed. Fuck! Fall back! I lost my brand new gunners. I just lost my brand new gunners that I just got. Damn, game, you're no joke, and this is on normal mode. Yeah. fuck me sideways. Who are you? Research guy? Yeah, so. Please tell me you have a new gun. Not for a while. A13. Ooh, baby. Research is nearly done. Auto turret. Okay. An imposing weapon against creatures. Auto is automatically deployed while engineers are assigned to a wall. Hell yes. Hell yes. Nope, no, 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 no. Fuck off. Wow. Wow. So that's a thing. No. I don't want you following me. Oh, they have more than one auto turret? Cool. Oh my God. Huh? No, no, no. Huh? Fuck that thing. Fuck it all to hell. I don't care. We've got mini guns on both sides. That should help a lot, right? That wall's instantly red. Wow, I spoke too soon. Huh? The guns overheat, obviously, so they're not over OP. Yeah, I know. I see the kitchen game. There's gonna be a giant monster attacking next day. I can already feel it. Smell of fried rat spreading. Okay, we'll track tramps. Oh. Cooked rat. Yeah, right, Jill Brook. He'll be alright by himself there. Hopefully that research will be done today. Come on, dig this up. Oh shit! Run! 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 Oh my fucking god, the fact that he just jump at you is the dumbest shit I have ever experienced. Hopefully you guys will be okay. I don't know if you will be. Oh, lose my tiny little mind, I swear. We now build more durable walls. Great. Right wall destroyed. Fullback! Oh my god, I'm being hit. Right wall destroyed again. Left wall destroyed. No, you can't do any of that. I need someone to pack out these freaking goods. Yeah.